intense action was guaranteed when local rivals Panathinaikos Athens and Olympiacos Piraeus met in the Euroleague in Greece for the first time since 2002. With the Ouaka Arena packed with more than 17,000 fans, an inevitably close contest saw the lead change hands 14 times during the low-scoring encounter that eventually went down to the final seconds, before Stefan Lazme's free throws gave Panathinaikos a crucial 4-point win.